story for you. Nearly a year after the Deepwater Horizon disaster, BP is asking the U.S. government for permission to drill once again in the Gulf of Mexico. The oil giant has submitted a permit request to continue drilling at 10 deepwater wells starting in July. The company says it will follow new, stricter safety rules that were put in place after last April's oil spill, the worst environmental disaster in U.S. history. BP is not asking for new permits. The New York Times reports the decision on BP's request could be made within the next month.